Hello, everybody. It was a men's and women's doubleheader this afternoon on the campus of Rose-Hulman. The Engineers hosted Mount St. Joseph, and we'll get to the women in a moment, but we'll start with the men who hope to stay undefeated in the conference after a 2-0 start. Dylan Duff has become one of the go-to guys. He rises up for their first points. Dylan had 10 and 5 rebounds today. Later, it's Trey Wirtz with one of his 13 rebounds. He finished a point shy of a double-double with 9 and 13. Then they move it out to Jackson Kabrick. He had 4. That made it 11-7 Lions. And they keep the three-party going with Max Chaplin. Max was the leading scorer with 16 points. Good game for him. One more up top is Bradley Harden, who's totally open. He drains that for 3 straight three-pointers, and the men outscore Mount St. Joseph 31-26 in the second half to win by 4. Up next, they host Hanover on Wednesday night at 7:30. Meantime, the women also taking on the Lions, looking to even their record to 4-4 and make it back-to-back wins after defeating Earlham on Wednesday night. We pick it up in the fourth. Nola Wilson finds Jamie Baum, who wears number 23. That's also how many points she scored today to go along with 9 rebounds. They led 65-52. Then it's Rowan Hine to Nola. Easy from the free throw line to make it 69-54. Later, it's Baum. She steps back for a tray. That pushed the lead to 16 as they were in control throughout. One more as Hine finds Rose Burnham. That's a long 2. Rose had 8, as did Ashley Black. Rowan added 19, and Allie Fultz had 12. They win 76-63 to get to 4-4. Next up, they go to Hanover on Wednesday at 7:30.